we were in Bordeaux, we played the show, and the next day I decided to say, I'm gonna beat the jet lag, because we just came from Mexico, and I said, I need to beat the jet lag. And so I get up really early in the morning and for a run, and looking for the park and running and just like this, but trying to wake myself, but then I didn't see the floor. So it was fucked. And then, well, terrible pain, and went back to the hotel. The good thing is the hotel was really closed, and because I didn't have an iPhone or anything, so I came back. And I thought, it's good that I'm not in India or fucking Philippines or somewhere. So I went back to the hotel, and then I was taken to a doctor in France, which is Le Docteur. It's like martinis and cocktail and everything over there. So I just got somehow fixed, and then they said, well, you can't walk for 6 weeks. So, well, what the hell? We said, just keep doing the tour. So, hopefully, by maybe 1 month more, I'll be walking again. This time I'll be careful where I put my food. But thank you so much. We have played tonight Fran from Night and Alive. We play also Diablo Rojo. And we play Hanuman, Torito, and Soundmaker. And we got tonight for you some new music and also another surprise more towards the end of the show. So I hope you like it.